你要杀我吗？
千年轮回将临， 魔界恐会生事。
到了前世， 到了今生。 值得吗？
钟馗， 我曾经告诉过你， 你是被仙界选中的勇士，
十天之后便是月圆之夜，妖魔定会拼死抢夺魔界之灵。我会赐予你更强大的力量。我叫雪琴，从西域来。
你是妖？
难道妖的爱配不上人的情吗？
凡人受用仙气，必被仙气所伤。我斩妖时，只为斩妖除魔。
Lisa here with a Hollywood update. Cody Smith McPhee has been confirmed as Nightcrawler in X-Men Apocalypse. The young actor is best known for his roles in Dawn of the Planet of the Apes and the vampire remake Let Me In. Now, while on the subject of X-Men, despite recent rumours to the contrary, one of the original big screen X-Men actors won't be in the upcoming Deadpool movie after all. Daniel Cudmore, who played Colossus in X-Men United, The Last Stand and Days of Future Past, has confirmed that he will not be reprising his role. That's all I've got for you today. Subscribe to keep up to date.